like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pan and Tommy just bursting the door. They started whooping her ass worse than before. They first with the door throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Nothing, you idiot. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. I'm swimming and swimming up Eminem. Ticket, Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping his you know who.
Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon. My mom is on your list. My mom is on your list. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's slitter is. Is. Of course they're gonna know what an enforce is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. When you wear your pantyhose, sing it for it, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Or you want a Slim Shady, I'm just demonstrating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Or you want a Slim Shady, I'm just demonstrating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
Don't got a cuss in this rap, sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? Guys, you just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. You think Christina Aguilera better switch me there, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch, put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I have to download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MDD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million others just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Don't you want a Slim Shady, but just imitating. So what's the real Slim Shady? Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
Your living room, the only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like value is funny. Cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in the nursing home flirting. Get the nurse's asses when I'm jacking off a Jergens and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion ring. Or in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, with his windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up? With one of those fingers on each, stand up and be proud to be out of your mind, you're out of control. And one more time, loud as